This is gonna be fun.
Warm up the hips. 10 circles each way. Yi, er, san, si, wu, liu, qi, ba, jiu, shi. Yi, er, san, si, wu, liu, qi, ba, jiu, shi.
Face me.
Okay.
Right. Inside foot, close.
Yeah. All the way in or just a little bit?
Whatever,
out?
Just like a stride.
Okay.
This is gonna keep your torso forward.
Okay.
Put it back and against the floor, so your entire foot is against the floor.
Okay.
Heel and everything.
Shit. Okay.
Try to lunge forward and stay up. You're only gonna feel it right in here.
I feel it on my calf.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's way too tight. Knees right here, tight.
Okay.
You hold each one for 10 seconds. Switch. Switch. Stay up.
That one's better. Like the first one. First one I felt more in the calf than.
Okay.
You counting the mantra?
Toe touch. Ready?
Yeah.
Feet athletic stance apart.
Okay.
Try not to bend your knees. It's a typical hamstring and low back stretch.
Sure.
So here's what we're gonna do.
Yep.
You feel good?
No.
Okay, try to straighten your legs. It's not about getting to a certain distance, it's about getting to where you can go.
Okay.
Once you feel comfortable just hanging there, you're gonna take a deep breath and go in, go lower, and then you're gonna do it again, and then we count.
So
it's something like this. I'm in hanging.
Yeah.
Get ready. And then get ready.
You, qi, ba, jiu, shi, good.
And reach over, but try to keep this hip back, because you'll find like an extra little nugget. It'll stretch all this stuff in here too.
So
when you come over with your right hand, you're gonna wanna do this, right?
Yeah.
Just try to do this.
Keep the legs straight.
Keep the hips facing forward.
And then
same thing, we're gonna get to where we can go, here.
Okay.
And then just bring the right hand over. But you see how you're gonna have to keep your hips straight?
Like that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And if your right hand can only reach your kneecap, I don't care. Take a deep breath, get to pain tolerance. And take another deep breath, and let's go.
Yi, er, san, si, wu, liu, qi, ba, jiu, shi.
Stand up. This is where the sweat comes in handy. Body feels all loose.
Er, san, si, wu, liu, qi, ba, jiu, shi.
Feet are gonna try to point out.
Right.
Like this.
They're gonna feel or you're gonna do it?
What? Now you get where you can get.
Shit.
And then you relax. Try to sit back. And this is why I count in Mandarin, because you're not even worried about numbers. Literally, it's just like meditation, man. Because it's painful. Yi, er, san, si, wu, liu, qi, ba, jiu, shi. Up we go.
Just count in Irish.
Oh yeah.
I like a foreign language because it's not familiar.
So you don't think about the sun, yep. You don't think about the numbers.
So now we're gonna take that stretch and do it one side at a time. I'll go first so you can copy, it's easier to do that. Lean and keep the foot on the ground. Get to where you can get.
Ah!
Yep, that's right. Just when it gets to, when it gets to pain, fan song, relax. Fan song, fan song. Your body is not gonna get hurt. It's just trying to defend itself. E. R, san, si, wu, liu, qi, relax. Now, Seamus,
yeah.
Just point this toe up. Here we go. R, san, si, wu, liu, qi, ba, jiu. Sure. Okay, slowly forward. We're gonna switch.
Can we count in Irish?
get to where you can get.
Okay.
And remember, when your body reaches that point of tensing up, that's when you can close your eyes and relax. And relax. E. R.
Oh.
Joel. Sure. Put the toe up.
Oh my God.
Try a little bit deeper.
I know.
It's all right. Sure, stand up.